Alright, we're gonna skip this one, but this was really not that much to watch. Ooh. This match I have to edit because the champion is not in the match. Which Ozzy was supposed to out. Okay, then we're just do Bob. Mike Storm defeated the Undertaker. Matt Brody left. Jay North left Matt Brody, but he still won. Kinda kept the title. Big E and Xavier Woods wins. Lucifer is your new world champion. Yeah, we can skip this one. There ain't no good matches. Ooh. Sure, let's skip it. Shinsuke wins. No, Panda wins. Harper, Molly Quinn, New Day, Flash, Chucky, Jay North, Badass Psycho, Brian Kish, Brian and Roger Strong beat Rusev and yeah. I'm just gonna probably go until if I see a certain. I might lose the title there. Alright. Well, Archangel. Jay. Beck Holland. Amar kept this belt. Sweet. They really don't want Molly Quinn to have a title no more. Roman Reigns. The big dog. The tribal chief. AJ Wolf, Archangel, Steve Ith, Buddy Murphy, and Braun Strowman, Kamen Rajar, Tomongo Changa, Invisible Woman, and yeah. Alright. I'm just tired and mentally exhausted of today. It's been a long day. Panda. Yeah, it's been a long day. Definitely putting this pick review.
Well, why'd you stop it?
Are you kidding me? No. No. What's this? Well, I'm scared. That interrupted. Like always. Ah, new champion. Cesaro. Yeah, people are just still walking in and out. I already forgot what theme song I gave Sibeli. I think it was Everson. I forgot. Wow. Let me look. It's my channel, right? Okay, now I remember. Alright, that's all I need to know. Sorry, it took a little bit.
Appetizer on the way though. Young Barry Iron stepping up to play ho. So lay low, I make dough. You peso, you ain't bro, then stay low. Before we make it spray ho, I pray for all of my enemies. They get over off Hennessy. Niggas ain't no kin to me, friend of me. Please remember me before we hop out limousines. Feed off negative energy, hating, cause that's your remedy. Split the dust like it's symmetry. I'm feeling blunt, I'm feeling blunt. I'm tripping off the skull, thinking my life. Like what I want, can't wait another month. I need it now. My mama's struggling, too much bills. I ain't hustling, swerving, taking pills. Swerving, taking the wheel, Miss Suburban, love the thrill, cause the young nigga so trill. She tell me that it's real, I'm just trying to cop a feel. Why lie, why try, blicky yelling bye bye. If they aiming, boy, I hope that you can run like I lie and I'm high, fly, lie. More shots to my ties, you would think that we had mob ties. Our bitches riding, you would think that they was mob wives. Like Popeyes for that chicken that bacon, pass the paper
this
hand to hand like high
five.
This is
one of the biggest matches of his career, guys.
Very
everything
white.
Changes for him if he's able to walk out of here as
yeah.
The champion.
Very white playing while I hit it, tell the women, bitch, I cannot fit that civic like exhibit. I just spit this shit to live in Navy style and it's a difference. I'm trying to forget this shit to rhyme and wait, I did it. I heard that you was thinking about wife and wait, I hit it. My mama told me that these bitches trifling and I get it. Niggas, I should take.
I another reason you can.
Big title match here. In my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place, any time.
Bold declaration, Byron, but given the competitors vying for the title tonight, I'd be inclined to agree.
Whoa. And a bit of a test of strength here.
In full control. Controlling the tempo. Controlling the tempo. Working for control. Oh, what impact! Snap suplex, very effective. Devastating elbow.
Looking so hot here, guys.
Momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
This is gonna be big.
From the top. Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Rope breaks the hold there.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars are gonna give everything they can to win here tonight.
Oh my goodness.
Clothesline.
Good grief.
Back elbow.
Jeez, you see that?
The challenger eating up some damage.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Harsh impact.
Just caught flush.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, ouch.
Double axe handle smash. He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
Things are really going his way now. Oh, a face breaker!
That didn't look good.
And here we go!
Twist of fate!
But champions need to finish the job!
We're gonna put an end to their whole rivalry with that move.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that to keep them down.
Big time clothesline!
Good grief!
He's looking to do more damage from the ropes here.
Ready for takeoff!
Cover!
It's gonna take more than that to keep him down. Still too fresh.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits. Kick right in the midsection.
Oh, nasty impact.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. Excellent use of the ropes.
I'd say A plus.
The champ to the...
Look out! Oh, an elbow drop! Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Down they go.
He's trying again. Twist of fate.
A championship level move. Dishing it out once more.
Back now inside the ring.
One more time. Here we go.
From the top.
Oh, man.
Double axe handle.
Some big moves here.
Are we about to see it again?
Twist of fate.
The champ has his one in hand now.
The big gun fired yet again.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Great evasion.
Had it scouted.
A striking blow.
Boom, right in the button.
Fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Leg caught. Look out.
Exploder. Suplex. Such impact.
Nick, the irons. We want to do in this match. Tiny has to be in the ring or the win.
And the referee starts his 10 count. Gets out of the way. And fast.
Oof.
Two. Three.
He just cannot be caught.
Russian leg sweep.
Sister Abigail.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
This is what happens when you put two rivals in the ring together.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Ready for takeoff.
Now, striking blow.
Jawbreaker.
You can Pick up your teeth in the third row. He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
What?
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
Wait, what? Wow. That's pretty unbelievable. Oh. Yet another count.
It's like they're both...
What's his other finisher?
Somehow one step ahead of each other. He might have been waiting on that one. Teeing off. Great reflexes. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Snap suplex, very effective. He got out of the way. Oh, I knew that was coming. Chop block. Brilliant, right to the back of the knee. You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Oh, what a right!
Man, that's some attitude behind it. Kicks directly to the chest. That is a great reversal. Great agility there. Russian leg sweep. Oh, perfect form. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Lost in the corner right now. Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
He's calling for it. Beautiful reverse STO, face first. Is it
one?
There's two.
Champions in a very long time.
Another amazing.
And this match. I hope you guys did enjoy episode 11 of Halloween Horror Nights season 2. If you guys did enjoy it, let me know down in the comments. I know we skipped a lot this episode. It's just, today's been a long day. I just wanted to get to the pay-per-view. You know, but we'll also play more matches as days go on. I just wanted to get these three out today. But yeah, I believe it was a decent pay-per-view. I'm surprised we got a new women's champion. And no, I'm surprised Panda lost. Panda has been doing really good. Archangel did not put his title on. Nick Burns lost. You guys did like this match. Well, I can't add any more, you know, wrestlers on because I already have the full slots took up. But, yeah. Hope you guys did enjoy.